one of the most accurate and thought-provoking readings I've ever had, and he's given me such a sense of empowerment that I have